Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is REM sleep. We will look at what it is, how does it work, why it's important, and I'll also share some examples to illustrate it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. REM sleep, or rapid eye movement sleep, is a unique phase of sleep distinguished by a random and rapid movement of the eyes. In general, there are four stages of sleep: light sleep, intermediate sleep, deep sleep, and REM sleep. REM period of sleep cycle usually takes place about 90 minutes after the person first falls asleep. It is marked by a number of psychological changes that include muscle relaxation, eye movement, faster respiration, and increased brain activity. During night, person goes through multiple REM sleep cycles. Typical duration for the REM sleep is between 10 to 60 minutes, and it increases with each sleep cycle. REM sleep is also known for our ability to remember our dreams. Dreams can take place during any of the stages of sleep, but those that occur during the REM sleep tend to be remembered most vividly. I don't know how about you guys, but I barely remember one dream every few months, but I don't complain about it. At least I don't have to consciously think about them and use my energy. Let me know how often you guys remember your dreams and drop it in the comments below. If you want to remember dreams, then there is a strategy that you can use. Keep a journal near your bed and write down everything that you can remember about your dreams as soon as you wake up. After some time, your ability to remember your dreams will improve. To prevent the sleeper from acting out dreams, the brain releases chemical that paralyzes the body, allowing the muscles to relax. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what REM sleep is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.